Alright guys, it's TND, you're going to have a bit of fun now. There's only one AMX 1375 that works and runs in the United Kingdom. And I go for a ride on one. Have you seen the space I've got to fit my fat arse in?
Well, we weren't going to say that, Dave.
If I take that off.
I don't know whether you'd be better in the gunner position, but Dave, you might be a tad better off. This patch is a tiny bit wider.
Oh, God, I'm going to lose the radio now. This is amazing. Is he a turn loader?
What machinery back there? Because you look at the back now, open the back door. That's where the empty cases come out, and then you can see the mechanism.
Oh, right, yeah.
Whoa. It's one drum for arm piercing and one drum for HG.
However, I want to set it up. We can select them inside. That's the stuff over here.
That's it, man.
That's the selector. It's all geared in through. Oh, no, here it is.
Can I just point out, what size of the crew space have they got?
5'8".
5'8" and I'm 6 foot. I've squashed my apricot.
Be like the gunny.
Look at it!
The gunny mechanism.
That's my knees, guys.
It's between your knees. I can operate with my knees, not my hands.
This is a spot I've just been sitting on and I don't know if my mobile phone's at the bottom of it or what.